this isn't good. Shit. What do I do now? Fuck. Not a much of a good idea it is, but probably better here than on the side of the road. I'll just go get another tire and jack and this, that, and the air thing. Shit. Oh, we made it back. Just gonna take Rusty. Here's my squizzit. A leak in my spare tire. Oh yeah. Gonna have to get a couple tires, spare tire, and at least a bearing for the trailer.
Well, that does suck, but it could definitely be worse, so. No complaints here. Let's get the tire on. Well, that was an ordeal. My friend and jack that I keep in the truck wouldn't jack up the trailer with the cars on it, so I had to call the old lady to bring my shop jack and friggin' jacked it up with tire on, way we go, but man. place. Loader driver lets the picker guy get off the stovepipe and shit.
Awesome, thank you.
Yeah, man,
you too. Yeah, never even thought about doing that. Could have saved myself the time and just backed up on some of the boards that I was using to prop up the whole spiel and then got the tire off and how you doing, but. Live and learn. Live and learn.
Yeah, these ones like appear to be fine.
Yeah, it's like they're just loose, like all of them too though, like.
Yeah,
this one's not as bad. The other side's ridiculous.
And part of that is in the style of lock.
Yeah,
the style of lock is hard.
Just
to
backs
get it
off,
really,
eh?
Well, it doesn't really back off. It's just hard to get it as
set. You know,
that's
so,
right.
So there's not any slack in the.
Yeah. So what I would do is I would get four castellating nuts and tang washers. And the tang washer just pushes on, you tighten up the castellating nut, then you bend the tang over in the hole.
Right on.
But it gives you a lot more adjustment.
Right on.
Like you can be a little bit more finicky. So there's one more.
Right on. Pull off the wood and get that all away. Cool, thank you very much.
Well, that's handy. Not really, but we're gonna kick in the dink, I suppose.
English, English.
at Christmas there, your fire fucking
Yuletide?
Yeah, Yuletide.
Junkyard Yuletide?
Just fuck throw it on your screen there. There you go. Your own burn barrel tide.
Don't the launchers get you?